10, Mr. Joshua Newington.
Yes! Mr. Newington, can you explain? I think this is your work area.
Yeah, I was just absolutely flabbergasted that there it was. There's this wrapper.
I have no choice but to congratulate Mr. Andrew.
I've got it. On one step closer to taking Mr. Sterling's job.
Yeah, I've never liked that, Mr. Ranko.
Mr. Newington? What's with the robe?
The title should have been mine.
What?
I should have been year level coordinator. You took it from me.
What are you talking about, Mr. Newington? I want it fair and square, you know that.
You turned the judges against me.
You did that to yourself.
Don't lecture me, Mr. Renneker. I see through your lies, and now it's time for the truth. What should be mine? You cannot hide forever. I won that competition. If anybody cheated, it was you.
Your strength has weakened.
You underestimate my power.
There are other ways to settle this, Mr. Newington.
You were like a brother to me, and you betrayed me.
Your mind has been clouded. Search your feelings.
You are unwise to lower your defenses.
I don't want to fight you.
It is useless to resist. This has to be settled once and for all.
I will do what I must.
You will try. Your skills are no match for my power. And now, year level coordinator will finally be mine.
Of course.